Woody, I think Brandon's a hot potato.
He's looking a little bit warm, to be fair.
Yeah, he's a bit hot. I think you need to cool him down.
Oh, my God! Oh! 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 Oh!
Sorry, but you was a hot potato.
Woody, what are you doing that for? When you can be playing AAA Pokers.
Not again, Kleinie.
What's up, guys? This video is sponsored by AAA Poker. Their app has had a major facelift and it makes it even more enjoyable to play.
It's an intuitive and exciting poker experience. It's made for mobiles, which means you can play it vertically on the go.
The app is designed to be fun and fair for all skill sets, whether you're in love with poker or you're just a beginner.
And it's a safe environment for everyone.
This is correct.
One of the best features is you can play multiple tables and tournaments. And there are gift drops where players can win multiple prizes anytime. So make sure you click the link in the description and download the app. Let's get back to the video. Wow, that was amazing. That went directly to camera. That's gonna be a sick shot. Let's get back to the video, guys.
Oh, hey guys. You're probably wondering what we're doing chilling on this luxurious beach.
Well, due to COVID-19, we couldn't go away on vacation, could we, my fine dogs?
No, so we've decided to bring the beach to us.
With a little bit of a twist, of course.
Cheers. If you like pina coladas,
I'm seasick, please!
This is Al, Kleinie's girlfriend, the world's greatest ice skater and the champion of dancing on ice. And Al, why are we here today?
I'm gonna cut Gabs's hair.
Oh, what? Absolutely not. There is no chance I'm doing that.
You know this is the point where we cut to you getting your hair cut.
This is the dumbest thing I've ever done. Shut up and dance, don't you dare back. Just keep your
eyes on me. I said you're holding back.
I cost extra.
Yeah. Hey guys, so today we wanted to go bowling. However, due to COVID, all the alleys were closed.
Now, being the guys that we are, we decided to create our very own human 10-pin bowling.
Pins, are you ready? Yeah! I don't need. He's coming in. That's his speed. That is almost the strike. A takeout. I don't need recognition. I'm on a mission.
What the hell happened? Come on!
God, my head top.
What was that?
My head hit though.
I know it hit. Hold on.
Oh wow. He's come with menace.
That was the takeout of the day.
Just do me one favour. Just don't cut.
Hey guys, here's a dumb idea we thought this morning. Enjoy it. One person you don't want to get hit by, and that's Marky P.
I almost forgot it was a person spinning around.
I thought it was a fidget spinner. We go again.
Is anyone else? We go again.
Is that my bone there?
Marky, you've already had one takeout today. What's the thought process going into the next round?
It's go time!
I'm already scared enough, let alone looking at that.
I don't need Oh, that was a takeout!
Broke my nose.
I know, I got you.
Is it broken, honestly?
No, no.
Oh, your face. Did you do the risk assessment?
I've given it a thorough safety check, so yeah. We're good to go.
Was I supposed to do the risk assessment? I thought you were going to do it.
The risk assessment said, don't do this at home, whatever you do.
Did you see that? I literally just felt like I've been hit by a bus. I did say it was a dumb idea, didn't I? Here's a dumb idea we thought this morning.
Oh, mate, I mean so much pain.
Yeah, but just think of the views.
Oh, yeah.
That's why they call you Big Al. Oh, oh my God. Oh.
Oh. Hey, what's underneath that?
Al, what happened? You were supposed to land and your cheeks go chubby.
What?
What's the finger about?
I showed it.
Wait. Oh. That one. I'm sick of you. Love you. Love you. I'm sick of you with your sunglasses.
How dare you?
No,
you know what? You can say anything you want to me,
but you leave these sunglasses out of it.
TikTok, isn't he? He's TikTok famous now and he wears the sunglasses, walks around. Oh, I've got millions of followers. No, Brandon. Your TikToks are fake. We've got Gabs here to prove it. Gabs, take it away.
Pulling out the coupe at the light. Pulling out the coupe. That was brilliant.
You guys don't rush it. Oh, oh. How are you feeling?
Forget her, she's irrelevant right now. What is relevant? We've just proven that your TikToks are fake.
Why are you fake?
Oh, you. This video is inspired by Shammy.
We're Woody and Clanny.
And this is Tin Bin Bowling.
I was so scared!
So scared!
I wish I went first. I do not want to do it after seeing that.
God, he's not looking safe there. He is not looking safe at all.
This is the best day ever!
Lightning McQueen, is he going for the fight? Three up. Oh, Woody, that's a seven, and he looks injured. Woody, how you feeling?
How do you think I'm feeling?
Oh, Woody, you've absolutely destroyed your tracking. Where's he going to get more from?
www.luckclothing.com.
It's a bumpy start.
Oh,
he's looking good,
oh,
though. The line's great.
Is it good enough for a can't be that bad?
I think it's a little bit too easy, this one, isn't it? I'm saving it. I'm going real big.
Going down forwards is too mainstream.
Ready, Woody?
Oh, my God. I don't need recognition. I'm on a mission. I'm paying dues. I'm in position. I'm staying up. It's getting late. You do it.
He's waving the flag.
I think I might have concussion.
Sounds like a you problem.
Get me to the top again.
He's doing it. I got 10! You got 10 going backwards! I am the bestest!
Was it worth it?
No, it won't be. It is a fact that I bet
Why
you don't know.
You're shouting at me. This fact better be good.
You're really driving this fact home.
So here is a random fact that I bet you don't know.
Here we go.
Glass has weak points all over it, okay? So if you just tap it, in certain areas, it will shatter into a million pieces.
What, even if you just tap it?
All you've got to do is just... There's your weak point.
Chateaubriand.
Oh, you stole it from me. I've been sitting on that.
Okay, so I'm now in a position where I can't show you its weak points.
Here's the vlog science lesson for the day.
You're strong. Did you crack that first time?
No.
Oh, you didn't.
We'll see what happens. Gab, show it now.
Even if you just tap.
God.
Now, that's the strongest glass.
I thought you said even if you tap it. I'm so excited for this. Whack, ready?
Yes.
Ian, Al and Ollie, ready?
Yeah. If you catch it, you keep it.
Three, two, one. I can't see it. Oh, oh my God, he's still there. Ian's taking the win. It's still going. It's still going. It's not over.
If
you catch it, you keep it. Not if you wrestle someone and kill them.
Correct.
We go again.
Round two.
3, 2, 1. Here we go.
It's up, it's up, it's up. Oh, I got it, I got it.
There we go.
She's up. It's up, it's up, it's up.
Oh, what is wrong with you?
And she's up. Oh, they're scrambling, they're scrambling. And she's up. And she is down.
All right, so just to let you know, guys, at home, obviously we didn't put a real iPhone in that box. All right, come with me. It was a dummy iPhone. However, there is a real iPhone here.
So now what? That was our only dummy iPhone. It's broken.
Now we put the real one in.
Get here, you keep it.
Three, two, one. Oh, it's up, it's up, it's up. It's up. Yeah!
Ollie,
you win! You are the winner today!
Lads, the boy says next time we play this, we'll do it for a car.
I did not agree to that.